Okay, welcome back. Before I go, I'm gonna just deposit one Pokemon because I already know what I'm gonna use for my team. I'll put Pidgey away. Again, they're all females. I don't know why. Every time I record, not being sexist or anything since I said that in Coliseum. Ooh, tea. And we don't have that HM. There's the gym. But first I want to go to the department store. Oh yes, this is where I'm gonna get most of my recovery items. Because they're cheaper than potions and your Pokemon will like you more. Well, the thing is you have to keep pressing the button to buy them. You can't ask for the quantity of it. That's enough for now. We'll give you a lemonade. And she gives you some TMs. Ugh, reflect. Let's give her a soda pop. 20, that is. Safe bar. Well, at least you get some TMs, I can probably sell. Those are the best cheap recovery items. Use all vitamins, you can use that to strengthen your Pokemon. Your raise stats, that's for the one use battle, doesn't really raise permanently raise your stats. What do you sell here? Ooh, and they sell stones. You didn't get them. Stone and a water stone. And I'll tell you what, I'm gonna use it when the time's right for me. Counter, no thanks. Yeah, nice pun. Counter's right in front of you. Yeah, counter, it's basically if you get hit and then you retaliate back or something like that. Nothing good for me. No, that's enough for guys. I need some, ooh, super repels. Oh, I already have those. We don't have, like, full heals. That's enough. Let's explore more. Oh, and this house you can get. If you keep going all the way to the top, I think you can get a certain Pokemon. Here you can get an Eevee. you can train it and you can evolve it into, I don't know about the other two, but you can get where I bought those stones, you can actually evolve it into a Pokemon stronger with that type. I'm gonna raise Eevee a little bit and I'll evolve it. And you probably guess what I got the water stone for. Or maybe not. We'll see. You know, I don't know about if I'll use that water song Eevee. I'll think about it, maybe. Because I actually just remember you can get another water Pokemon later. Self scope. First I'm gonna check your stats. Oh, you have that runaway ability. I think we'll tackle the gym first. Oh wow. And this is the next gem. It's a grass gem. Fight all of them. Then why am I allowed here if you're not gonna kick me out? And they're all grass type, so if you have just Charmander, it's easy. If not, I think you can find like a Growlithe where I could be wrong, but you can probably find a Growlithe. Where I exited that Shulker route where that Thirsty Guard would let me through, so if you want it, I guess you can get it. It's helpful for this gym if you train it. If I'm wrong, I'm sorry, I'm just using it because I haven't played Pokemon since for like, 5 months. The last time I played, I beat Black and White, so I recommend fighting all the trainers since you're not gonna get another chance to train with this. Camera pans. The gym leader is right in front of the tree where I'm standing. If you were asking if I was peeking there, that was me. Bulbasaur should have evolved. I'm just saying. Oh, you have a crazy sword now. I'm just plowing through this gym. Part of the group. Bug or fire? Well, that's too bad for you, because I'm using fire. Okay, the next part we're gonna fight Erica, the next jump leader. So, see you in the next part.